You're not getting an assistant. Figure it out.
Get him an
Simplify,
assistant.
Streamline. You got to figure it out.
I have been simplifying so much.
Because we're not getting
more
manpower.
Why do you think I have, why I completely suck? There was quite a bustle of activity outside of Chris Brown's home. There were tourists. And this is a guy from Canada. He was visiting L.A., and he was among the crowd outside during the drama. Let's take a listen to that.
We don't see a lot.
It was getting a lot of.
Oh, for God. Does anything.
We don't see a lot of things like this in Canada.
Okay, it's a woman.
Gotcha.
Okay, all right. You know, I just don't have time to get all this. It's just. I need help! I need 7 assistants for my next birthday!
Michael, you heard the man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
7. 7 assistants.
But enough about me. I don't like the attention.
Oh, wait a minute. Warm line. It's Anderson. Anderson from the Anderson Agenda.
Yeah, I was thinking the other day, I mean, we just got a new intern. I'd be willing to give him up to Spiegel. He could make our new intern, Alec, your apprentice.
Yeah, but yeah. We're talking about doing work. Hello.
Hey.
Hello. I'm here all week.
Try the fish.
And who would help you?
I mean, I'm sure you could do both. Well, hello there.
Well, look, there's no sense in training someone to be my servant, and then he leaves in 3 or 4 months. So
it felt good, didn't it?
That's the way it
I don't know, but I mean, it does suck, but, you know, it is helpful while they're here.
Yeah, I can't.
I mean, so we got to go through that every 3 months with interns.
Right,
we got to train them. And
that's
then
what
leave.
We have to deal with every 3 months
right.
back here.
Right. Well, that just doesn't work for me.
I need a second associate producer.
So you want you want another employee.
Well, I'm saying ideally somebody who knows I mean, he's 18. He's in off the street. I mean, he goes to a school, but.
He's homeless.
I can't have an 18-year-old doing work that I. You know, I mean,
what was the movie with that guy
who predicted his own death?
No,
Titanic.
You're
yeah,
thinking
that guy.
Limitless.
Yeah.
Yes.
Limitless.
The movie Limitless was about Adderall.
I was just reading this story. I saw this chick on CNN. I was like, oh, she's cute. That's the way I operate. I go, she's cute. I'm going to look her up. I don't care what she's talking about. Something about Mexico.
Oh, yeah.
And I looked her up, and they had a day in the life of her. Her name is, what was her name? Christina Alessi or something. And they had a video, a photo gallery of throughout her day. She gets up at 5 a.m., and her day doesn't end until 11:30 p.m. Goes straight through.
That's crazy.
That's impressive.
And she's doing all these things. She's running all across town doing this story. She's doing these reports. She's up at 5 in bed at 11:30, and then she's up at 5 the next day. I go, I can't do that. I don't have the energy. I need the energy. Where do I get the energy? It's in a pill.
Adderall.
Yeah.
Adderall's the energy.
Yeah!
Go talk to someone about Adderall.
I need it!
He needs it. He deserves it.
Everything we could accomplish. Think about how great we'd be if I didn't go home and nap all day.
Greater. Yeah, and if I wasn't drinking margaritas at noon, staring off into the nothing, playing cell phone games like Mobile Strike.
Be able to do it if we all had assistants.
Yeah! You got to get a Spiegel assistant. You're not getting an assistant. Figure it out.
Get him an assistant.
Simplify, streamline. You got to figure it out.
I have been simplifying so much.
Because we're not getting more manpower.
Why do you think I have, why I completely suck in the last couple of years?
You watch your mouth. You watch your mouth.
When was the last time you won an award? Let's talk about this. Maybe there's something to what he's saying.
Okay.
Maybe
Josh,
there's something. Maybe the product is suffering.
Okay.
I'd like to talk to you about a friend of mine. And I don't like when you talk negatively about him. You know who that guy is?
Ooh.
My friend Josh. And I don't like it when you speak ill of one of my best friends and the quality of work that he does. So I'm going to ask you to do me a huge favor. Net zip up that warm mouth.
When was the last time Tomorrow's came a calling? Just saying.
Well,
it's downstairs in a box.
Just saying.
He's got like 7.
See what I did there?
Right,
just
yeah.
saying. Yeah.
When's the last time they came a calling?
They're coming. They're coming.
Hey, management. He needs an assistant.
I need 10 assistants. I need everybody.
And Adderall.